On the Queen's birthday every year, all paths lead to the G. Melbourne and Collingwood, two of the game's oldest rivals, take centre stage. Two teams bound by 150 years of battle and bloodshed. Monday afternoon,